वेलकम टू स्टूडेंट्स इन आरसी एजुकेशन ग्रुप ऑनलाइन क्लासेस. वी स्टडी अबाउट इन प्रीवियस क्लास ऑन बेसिक केमिस्ट्री पार्ट पीरियोडिक टेबल दैट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पार्ट फॉर अंडरस्टैंडिंग केमिस्ट्री. यू कैन सी इन प्रीवियस वीडियो देयर विल बी रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ पीरियोडिक टेबल एलिमेंट्स नेम देयर पोजिशन इज ऑल्सो डिसाइड. नाउ सम बेसिक फंडामेंटल आई टेल यू हियर देन वी विल बी राइट अबाउट इट. फर्स्ट यू कैन सी देयर विल बी एस ब्लॉक एलिमेंट्स. एस ब्लॉक एलिमेंट्स स्टार्टिंग मोस्टली ऑल एलिमेंट्स विच प्रेजेंट इन दिस पीरियोडिक टेबल दैट इज मेटल्स. Metals, mostly metals of first A group or first group is soft nature, that is hard nature. So there will be two types, soft nature and hard nature metals. Soft nature metals mostly sodium and potassium is very soft. In this sodium is keep in kerosene oil due to its more activity. Potassium is also put up in water due to its more activity and other. These react with H2O very fastly, so formation of hydroxy group just like lithium hydroxide. So that is also represented by hydroxy group derivatives, that is base. So also calls these metals basic metals. Two groups are present, basic earth metals and basic metals, two groups first and second. In other p block parts you can see there will be boron, carbon, nitrogen, oxygen and fluorine, neon, that is noble gas family. All metals, all are not metals, that is mixed block. In this block also come metal, non-metals and also amorphous nature metals. That is in this part how we can represent metals, non-metals. You can see a trickly in this part. If this triangle is comes which I made on this board, you looking it is coming up to down side. In this part that is coming from up to down, that is represent mostly left and right parts. In this up to this triangle part, right hand parts all are non-metal, that calls non-metal, and other this part all are calls metals. Metals. So there will be two parts, metals, non-metals, sub-metals parts are available, that is also non-metal, but all are gases and these are not active, so called inert gas group elements and other. After this you can see metals, non-metals part, that is D block element represent transition elements. What is the name? Transition elements, because these comes in between S and P block, so it is also called middle block or middle elements. It is represent according to 3D, 4D, 5D, 6D, 7D like series representation. 3D, 4D, 5D, 6D. This type representation take place in this 3D Shreni series, 4D series, 5D series, 60 series elements also calls. Other name is first series, second series, third series, and also fourth series nomen is given. In other part, last part is F block elements that is represent lanthanide and also actinides, also called rare earth metals. Rare earth metals, why rare? Because these are not available on earth easily, so called rare earth metals. About it discuss in next classes very describably. Only summary, we can represent lanthanides start from lanthanum, represent 6 period, 7th group is attached with actinide, represent actinium, all series total element will be 28 in this part, and in this part we can say total elements may be 30 or 31 representation. In this part also you can represent noble gases attached, only helium is a noble gas comes, but it is also an exceptional case because it comes with hydrogen, that is also a exceptional case according to position. So there will be some basic elements are those represent the periodic tables classification, that's nature is easily representation, basic hard nature, metals, non-metals part. So you can say in summary, in this class, S block elements are soft and hard metals, D block elements all are metals, P block elements metals, non-metal, some metal parts. In this series you can see that is draw in this, it is right hand part is non-metals, that is metals part, and that is non-metals inert gas part. That is halogen family, that is oxygen, chalcogen family is also, carbon family is also, chain process is found in this, boron, aluminium, gallium, indium, thallium, that is also called non-type metals. So totally there will be 4 elements representation, these are also all metals. So in total periodic table we can say metals, non-metals, some metal parts are available, that is very easy to find out according their properties, chemical and physicals. So that will be studied in next class. 2J is sufficient for you. Thank you.